transceiver online. Great work, Brady. We'll be able to keep track of the Norks' activities in the zone now. able to move more freely around the zone now that we control that stronghold. Excellent work, Brady.
It doesn't take a big force to make a big difference. Just a few good men, like yourself.
Set up, and they're gonna use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn dusters.
Thank you. heard about the stronghold.
I'm not expected to survive this war. But at least I'll die for something worthwhile.
I know what it's like to
an illegal food market in this location until the KPA shut it down.
No!
Get on over there and see if there's anything left we can use. Will make a lot of people happy. We'll show them how we're here to help them.
Thank you.
What did he say?
What about over in Holstein?
Helen says there's no trace there.
Damn it. What the hell has happened to him? Oh, you Brady? Moore called. Said you might show up. Lucky for me you did. I got a patrol gone missing, and I could use your help. Just wait a second. Get a hold of Connor. See if he's checked out the coastline. Maybe they got themselves lost or broken down. If he's free, tell him to grab a bike and go take a look.
Sorry, Brady. I'm Ned Sharp, by the way. I run the armory here. But like I'm saying, I've lost a patrol. They were following up a report that Walker was being moved. They said they had a convoy in sight, then their transmission stopped. Any information on Walker is vital. We gotta find out what's happened to them. I got people out looking, but there's a lot of ground to cover. I need you out there helping the search.
Keep trying to raise them. Could be something blocking their radio.
Ned, I'm doing my best.
I told Andy he was getting too cocky. Why can't people be more careful?
Hey, new guy. If you're gonna look for Andy's patrol, you better be prepared for trouble. Got some pipe bombs here. They work on vehicles as well as soldiers. There's a chance against those damn APCs.
That's okay, man.
It's weapons like these that give us an edge out there. We've got to push into the next area. Awesome that we took this one back, but there's still...
Chance we'll find Andy and his men. I'm marking your search area on your phone. You find anything at all, I need to know about it. Good luck.
Hey, Brady. Hear you did a lot of good work in Elm Tree. But will it matter without Walker? Hey, Brady. You heard any news on Walker?
Taking out that listening post will prevent the KPA from pinpointing our locations within the zone and make our movements harder to track. Nicely done.
taken everything. But it took my habit, too.
You're doing good work in Elm Tree, Brady. You're all right by me.
Thank you.
Could have used a dry dock to bring in plenty of supplies and reinforcements. Capturing it was a huge win for us. Good job.
Heard you guys got another strike point.
Listen up, this is Parrish. We got a flashpoint. The orcs are hitting a stash and the guys inside can't break out. They're done if no one can reach them in time.
Hey, good work with that gas injector. Now we can use the sewers again.
That warehouse to operate the nearby train line. If you can gain access, you might be able to repurpose it with resistance. Great place for us to set up an outpost. Nice work, Brady.
things jammed up on me more times than I care to say.
We tried. They went.
Brady, it's Ned. Thanks for what you did. Christ, I hate losing people. Only silver lining is this lead on Walker. Andy's guys saw where the Norks were taking him, and our spotters just reported some of them aren't dead. Norks captured them and have taken them to Earlston Yellow Zone. We have to try and rescue them to find out where Walker's being held. Okay, I'm heading to Earlston now. Can you come meet me? You strike me as a man who gets results. I'm marking the tunnel location on your map. I'll see you there.
Brady, it's Parrish. Ned told me you really helped him out. I'm glad I was right about you. He says you had no Earlston, so I gotta warn you, the Norks have ID'd you. Your name's all over the news. Pyongyang Polly's telling everyone you're a murderer. You have to be really careful, okay? Ned can fill you in when you see him.
feel that clock ticking over me.
About time.
The Elm Tree Customs Office has been used by the KPA in the past. It could be a useful location to control. See if you can find a way to get in there.
Attacked en route to the safe house. We were able to evade them, but our boat upturned and the radio supplies we were carrying got scattered. We need immediate assistance to secure the supplies. Please send help. Fuck, can anyone? What channel is this on? If anyone's picking this up, the radio transmitter supplies are scattered along the shoreline. Norks are on their way. Send help. Repeat, send some fucking help.